Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x equals square root of 19 minus 8 times square root of 3, what is the value of x to the power 4 minus 6x to the power 3 minus 2x squared plus 18 times x plus 23 over x squared minus 8x plus 15. Can we just replace x by the given value from this expression? You can do that. It will make this expression more complicated. I'm not sure if we can find answer because they have power 4, power 3, power 2, power 1 here. You cannot get rid of the square root sign. Here, we are going to introduce a different method to derive the result. From this given condition, we want to simplify. How? Actually, the inside part of the square root sign is a perfect square. You can do this way. 19 is 16 plus 3. 8 is 2 times 4 times square root of 3. 16 is 4 squared. 3 is the square of square root of 3. We can rewrite the inside part as the following. 4 minus square root of 3, then square. Square, square root, we can cancel. We only have one value. 4 minus square root of 3. 4 is bigger than square root of 3. This number is positive. Next, we move 4 to the left-hand side. X minus 4 equals negative square root of 3. From here, we square both sides. The left-hand side equals x squared minus 8x plus 16. The right-hand side as 3. Simplify, move 3 to the left-hand side. We have this important result. We are going to use this result to simplify both numerator and a denominator. We use the long division. Denominator divided by x squared minus 8x plus 13. Leading constants, that's one here. So we put the x squared here. X squared times x squared is x to the power 4. X squared times negative 8x is negative 8x to the power 3. X squared times 13 is 13x squared. This part minus this. X to the power 4 minus x to the power 4 equals 0. Negative 6x to the power 3 minus minus 8 times x to the power 3 is 2x to the power 3. Negative 2x squared minus 13x squared equals negative 15x squared. We drop 18x down to here. Move to this digit. Because the leading constant is 2 here. 2 here. 2x times x squared is 2x to the power 3. 2x times a negative 8x equals negative 16x squared. 2x times 13 is 26x. This cancels. This we have x squared. This minus this, we have negative 8x. Drop 23 here. Here, the constant is 1. Put 1 here. This number minus this number equals 10. So the numerator divided by this equals x squared plus 2x plus 1 plus the remainder is 10. We use this result, rewrite the numerator. Numerator equals x squared minus 8x plus 13 times the quotient plus the remainder. Denominator can be rewrite as the following. In terms of x squared minus 8x plus 13, originally that's 15. We have to put 2 outside. Why are we doing this? Because we want to use this important result. X squared minus 8x plus 13 equals 0. This part and this part are zeros. We replace this part by 0, replace this part by 0. Then we have 0 plus 10 divided by 2 equals 5. 5 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.